Hello everyone. So I am here again for this week's live German class, and today is Valentine's Day. So we are going to learn a lot of new things today. Also, my Valentine is sitting there in his office, and he is working. And I'm here to tell you that how do we celebrate our Valentine's Day here in Germany, and what is the vocabulary that you can use if you love somebody. And my little sweetheart, she started yesterday and saying to me that Mama, ich liebe dich. Oh, ich liebe Mama. So this Valentine's Day is really very happy and cute for me. So let's get started. So we will start these slides now. So Valentine's Day is called Valentine's Tag, and which is just similar to Valentine's Day because Tag means day. And as I told you last week, that in German, whenever you want to make a big word, you combine two or three words. So when you combine Valentine or Valentine with the word day, then it is not two words anymore. It is only one word, which is called Valentine's Day. And one thing I want to make clear is that here, rarely anybody celebrate Valentine's Day. So it's not very cheesy here. And please don't use this vocabulary on new person here in Germany. Love means to be comfortable in a relationship, and it is a long-term thing. It's not like you just know anybody and give them one rose in a way and then you will say, will you be my Valentine? No, it doesn't work in that way. So now let's learn a few more things. So Valentine's Day is on 14th of February, and how do you say it in German? It is am 14. Februar. The friendship is called die Freundschaft. When you want to make it plural, you say die Freundschaften. The love is called die Liebe, and its plural is die Leben. Instead of saying Liebling, I have seen that non-native Germans, they when they want to address their lover, or when they wanted to say darling, they say Liebling. No, it is not the correct word. You either use Süße, the sweet person, or you can use the word like Schatz or Schatzi. So when you want to be so, like if you want to tell somebody that you are so so cute, Schatz is the word that I will use for my husband. And if I want, for example, and then if I want to talk to my little sweetheart daughter, then I will say Schatzi. Okay? So anybody who is small and beautiful and sehr cute, very cute, you will tell them Schatzi. And if you love somebody and they are as old as you are, and you don't have that so much of cuteness factor, then you will tell them Schatz. And basically Schatz means the treasure. Now let's talk about the trust. So trust is called das Vertrauen, and it can also be a verb. So when you want to tell somebody that please believe me, then you can say bitte vertrau mir. Okay, so vertrauen means believe and trust. And then now I'm going to tell you about one incident. This movie Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham is very famous in Germany. Like, people are die-hard fan of Shah Rukh Khan, and everybody who know about India, they have seen this movie for sure. Kabhi khushi kabhi gum in German is called In guten wie in schweren Tagen. And this song, particularly from this movie, is very famous. So let me tell you one incident. I was going to Berlin from an ICE train. So if you don't know what ICE is, it is Intercity Express. And it is very fast train, and it is really it was a really nice experience. And this train has a board restaurant, and I went there to buy something with my kid. And somehow it was not like this. It was so that my husband and the kid went to board restaurant, and I came later to follow them. And then I met one ticket checker in the ICE train, and he immediately saw me, and I don't know what clicked in his mind. He was like, "Oh, India!" Then I said, "Yeah," and I was really happy that somebody recognized India. So then he started saying, "Oh, India! Why so? Bole churiya, bole kangana." And I was like, "Oh." And then for a second I was really shocked, but the impression that they have, and the way that person, because he was really handsome, so the way these persons reacted, like the way he talked about India was very good, and I was really happy about it. And immediately we both started singing and dancing, "Bole churiya, bole kangana." Now it sounds like really dramatic thing, but it was just a moment. And then we realized, and I went to my way and he went to his way. So this is how famous this movie and this song is in Germany. And so you can talk about it for sure. And in fact, for Shah Rukh Khan also, as I was in Berlin, you know that movie The Dawn was filmed in Berlin, and it has a particular scene in which he jumps from a building, and that building is in Alexanderplatz, and this building is called the Parken Hotel. And as I was there in Berlin, it was the same time when Shah Rukh Khan came to Berlin for shooting this movie. So it was so that I went to some Italian restaurant, and the waiter, they come to me and ask that, "Are you an Indian?" I say, "Yeah." And then he said, "Do you know Shah Rukh Khan?" I said, "Yeah, who doesn't know Shah Rukh Khan?" So he said, "Okay, do you know that he is visiting Parken Hotel? Can you arrange something so that we can meet? My daughter is the fan of him." And I was like, "Oh, okay." I cannot do this thing. Even I cannot arrange a meeting for myself with Shah Rukh Khan. But yeah, this is how famous he is, and everybody just love him. And we have here Shah Rukh Khan fan club, and everybody who knows about India, they know Shah Rukh Khan. So yeah, and here is another video for you people. So I want to include a bit of bit of humor and some more entertainment in that. So here is a scene in German from this movie, Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham, In guten wie in schweren Tagen, and then let's hear it.
Ich gehe jetzt.
Gut.
Auf die Party.
Hör mir zu. Ich möchte dir etwas sagen.
Das wurde auch Zeit. Mach schnell, ich habe es sehr eilig.
Oho.
Soll ich?
Sag's schon.
So, this is how an Indian proposal sounds in German language.
Soll ich?
Sag's doch endlich.
Soll ich?
Du hast.
Ja.
Du hast.
Was? Sag es.
Du hast zwei.
Ich habe zwei.
Du hast zwei.
Ich habe zwei.
Du hast zwei. Zwei verschiedene Schuhe an.
Oh nein.
Das ist heute so Mode. Aber davon verstehst du nichts.
Mode means fashion.
Nicht wahr, Schätzchen? Solltest du auch.
Schätzchen? So, Schatzi is all another variation in the word Schatzi. So, when you be a bit not formal, but when you just want to say somebody darling, you say Schatz. And when you talk about somebody who is small and like what to say, cute and very small, then you say Schätzchen. So, you just add E-N. C-H-E-N, okay?
Hi, Pooh!
Robbie! 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 Für mich?
Natürlich, Süße.
Danke!
Hey, du siehst ja...
So, here gives another word für mich. Natürlich, mein Süße. So, as I told you, that this is how you speak in German. And...
Echt toll aus!
Und du erst, du schöner Mann.
Du siehst echt toll aus, so this is how you give a compliment to anybody. So, yeah, back to our boring chapter, but we have to continue. So, Valentine's Day is 14th of February, Freundschaft, die Liebe, die Schatzi, das Vertrauen, Bolle Churia, and blah blah blah, and then... Yeah, you see in that scene that boy, he brings a flower for Kareena Kapoor, and the flower is called the Bloomin', and the bouquet is called Dear Bloomin' Strauss. And when you say somebody that you love them, you say, so if you want to say I love you, you say Ich liebe dich. And or also you can say Ich hab dich lieb. So that's all we are done with the vocabulary, but here I have one song, and I'm really sorry if you are expecting that today we are going to sing a love song. No, it is not love song. It's it is something that teach you this particular sentence structure, but it is not a love song. It's it's the German translation of I like the flowers, or you can say it is the German translation of Discovery Channel song. So you will realize what song is this. Ich lieb den Frühling, ich lieb den Sonnenschein, wann wird es endlich mal wieder Sommer sein? Schnee als Eis und Kälte musste bald vergehen. Dum di da di 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 dum di da di. So, what is the meaning of this song? Ich liebe den Frühling. I love the Frühling means spring. I love the spring. Ich liebe den Sonnenschein. Sonnenschein means sunlight. Wann wird es endlich mal wieder Sommer sein? So, when will the summer come? You know, we are so fed up here in Germany. It's always so dark, and literally winter is really very stressful for everybody in Germany. So, and when you are at the end of winter, then you really, like in my mind, it plays on again and again. So, Schnee, Eis und Kälte müssen bald vergehen. That means snow, ice, and cold must have to go. Okay? Then we will sing it again. Ich lieb den Frühling, ich lieb den Sonnenschein, wann wird es endlich Mal wieder Sommer, sein Schnee, Eis und Kälte, musste bald vergehen. Dum di da di 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 dum di da di. Ich lieb den Sommer, ich lieb den Sand, das Meer, Sandburgen bauen und keinen Regen mehr. Schnee, Eis essen, Sonnenschein, so soll immer sein. Dum di da di 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 dum di da di. So in this stanza, you say that how, why do you love summer? So ich lieb den Sommer, ich lieb den Sand, das Meer. So in summer, you can play in sand, you can go to Meer or the sea. All in the beaches, and Sandburgen bauen. So, Burg is called castle. So, Sandcastle means sand castle. Bauen means to make. So, in summer, everybody, like especially kids, they like to make the sand castle. Und keinen Regen mehr. And there will be no rains in summer. Eis essen, Sonnenschein, so soll immer sein. So, they wish really that in Germany, we always have the weather that we have in India, like where you can go out and grab ice cream, eat an ice cream, and every day there is sunshine. For us, for everybody in Germany, it is the most valuable thing. So, whenever I say anybody that I am coming to India for 3 weeks in the next month, They become very happy, and they were like, oh wow, then a sweet summer. That means then you are going in the summer. Okay, then ich lieb den Winter, wann es denn endlich scheint. Schneit, hol ich den Schlitten, dann es ist Winter, sein Schnee, man bauen, rodeln gehen. Ja, das finde ich schön. Dum di da di 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 dum di da di. So, this stanza is about how, why do you love winter? So, ich lieb den Winter, wenn es dann endlich schneit. So, schneien means snowing. So, I love the winter when there is snowing, and hol ich den Schlitten. And then es ist Winter Zeit. So Schlitten means sledge, and when there is so much snow, and you have to like take the sledge out of the keller that we have in every building, or keller is called what is it called? Keller is Tekana of Hindi, but there's I don't know. I will tell the room that is underground, the underground your building is called, yeah. Okay, then let's move forward. Then es ist Winterzeit, Schnee man bauen, rodeln gehen. So you can make snowman. Schneemann is called snowman, and das finde ich schön. So yeah, I find this nice. Okay, then I will sing the whole song once again so that it can be fixed in your mind without any translation or something. Ich lieb den Frühling, ich lieb den Sonnenschein, wann wird es endlich mal wieder Sommer sein, Schnee, Eis und Kälte musste bald vergehen. Dum di da di 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 dum di da. Ich lieb den Sommer, ich lieb den Sand, das Meer, Sandburgen bauen und keinen Regen mehr. Eis essen, Sonnenschein, so soll immer sein. Dum di da di 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 dum di da di. Ich lieb den Winter, wenn es dann endlich schneit, hol ich den Schlitten, denn es ist Winter, sei Schnee, man bauen, rodeln gehen, ja, das finde ich schon. Dum di da di 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 dum di da. Okay, that's all for today. And if you're interested to join my next session, I will come online on Monday. And I am online Monday to Friday from 12 to 12:30 p.m. In German time. And then in Indian time, it will be 4:30 to 5 o'clock in the evening. So, ta-da! Wir sind am Ende. And let's finish it here. So, please subscribe to my channel. And yeah. See you again. Bye-bye. Hoppala.